In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
There's some hazardous experiments going on there. I'll head out right away.
Acknowledged. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Hey, Alfred. Did Bruce ever tell you about hiding things around the city? For emergencies, maybe? There was this cache out there. Had a lot of good stuff in it.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
I'll keep an eye out for more of them then. Take a different way, like Batman would. Guess the boomerang found its way back, but the captain better not. tax manual. Yeah, like this guy pays taxes. A coin with his name on it. This guy is something else. Clock King. Batman sure clocked him, all right. With Oswald, it's never just an umbrella.
Show up sooner or later.
course it's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, just answer my questions and I won't break anything else.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed? Huh. Guess all that time in Blackgate did the trick. Funny how you weren't able to weasel out of it like so many of your pals.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out get-out-of-jail cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Never stopped me before.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it! I got work to do. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. Come back when you're serious. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. Fine, I'll just ignore you until you leave.
Belfry, Penguin was a dead end. Whatever he knows, he's not telling.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. Thanks.
What do I do?
I already gave luck, whoever you are.
redhead?
Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
I added new evidence to the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious...
Penguin kept his mouth shut. Batman made this stuff look easy.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city... We've been so wrapped up in Batman's last case, we ignored the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus, whatever shit Penguin's up to these days. Maybe if we mess with him, and a few other crooks, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess it's time to take a page out of Batman's book.
I promise it's an excellent read. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. River in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Decker, head straight to the roof.
Police are investigating the involvement of one of Gotham's most notorious criminals after a recent riot at Blackgate Penitentiary. Harley Quinn, the psychiatrist turned felon and frequent rival of Batman, was reportedly seen at Blackgate during the riot, despite the fact that she is not currently an inmate. According to sources within Blackgate, Quinn had been quietly using the safety of a cell as a kind of base of operations, enabled by some well-placed allies within prison security. Authorities are now looking into whether Quinn incited the riot and what motive she could have possibly had to do so. You're watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice in news.
See anything interesting, Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things, too. Though he was better at watching Gotham. even when I was trying to take out the gangs. I couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks.
Don't thank me yet. Mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tech anymore. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
Flowers anytime.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me around Gotham?
Now you can thank me.
Thanks, Fox. Ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD's not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
Flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Setting the coordinates now.
I'm on it.
GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
How am I supposed to send you the data, then?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for the drone to stop at a station, then scan it. Got it.
And done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks. I owe you one.